6th Annual Grammy Awards. We got Birdman, Paris Hilton, Mack Maine in the building. How y'all doing?
Great. Feeling great. Got the beautiful Paris Hilton with us.
Paris, how's it feel to be here with the Cash Money fam?
Love it. We always have the best time together. I love being part of the crew.
This is your first time you guys are here all together as a crew?
Yeah.
I know you guys are always working on new projects. The YMCMB album you announced, how's that coming along?
Great. It come out March the 11th, a Young Money compilation called Rise of an Empire. Paris in the studio working on her new album. Austin Mahone just dropped a record today, and he's working on his new album. So.
Paris, have you got any tracks on the new album coming out, on the compilation? Have you cut anything yet?
I'm going to go to Miami in the next 2 weeks, so record some and check it out.
For your project coming up, like what's your main message? What do you really want to get out to the people? What do you want everyone to take from it?
I just want people to have music, to enjoy, to dance to, and just have a good time, because that's what music's all about.
Gotcha. I know Mac, even the pairing of Paris and YMCMB has been, you know, in the media nonstop, but for you, why'd you want to make this happen? Why'd you want to be a part of this project? Why'd you want to help?
Paris is a great person. Also, she has talent, and she's a hustler, so you put all that together, you're going to win, you know? We're going to win. She's a winner, we're winners, let's win together, you know?
Yeah. Paris, what's been like the hardest or the weirdest thing to get used to being around the boys? Because this is a boys club, man. Besides Nikki and Christina, there isn't many other females in this crew.
I'm like one of the boys. I know how to party, I know how to hang out, I know how to make money, and it's what we do.